always drink Starbucks coffee when we're on a road trip, because the only place that we can get Starbucks coffee in Friesland is at the Shell station. Should I make commercial remarks like this? Is at a certain tank station that shall not be named. Good morning! It's Signe from Sign of Horses, and we're jumping from one full shopping experience straight into the next. Because out there in the car, Itike is waiting for me. We're going to pick up Jeroen, and then we're going to have a look at a foal that they have spotted and they might want to buy. So stay tuned and we'll see how this ends. We were picking up Jeroen, and then Itike and Jeroen put a package in my lap. And I unwrapped it, and in it is the books. Oh, it's so sweet. It's the Brissinger book. So I have a lot of reading to do. Not only did they get the three books, they wrote a little message in each of the three books. And the message in the last book is just, oh, that's a big tearjerker. That's a big tearjerker. I am so fortunate with friends like them. They don't know I'm filming this, so if Jeroen is editing this, it's gonna be hilarious. They're back! They're back! They're coming back! Stop talking to the camera! So, Jeroen, where are we going?
We're going to look for another young horse.
Guess who's entering the car right now with us?
Yay!
Welcome to Carpool Karaoke! Have another beer, put it right in my hand. Tea? No thanks, I'll have a beer. And that'll bring us back to episode of Carpool Karaoke, but stay tuned anyway. Are we driving?
Yes.
Yep, driving.
We are going to drive another 190 kilometers. So when you're viewing this and you're living in America, that's not so much. But for us, it's
the other side of the country.
It's quite right. So let's go.
Going to switch you off.
See
Bye
you there.
For now.
See you there.
Bye.
Can I?
Yeah, you do it. We're here waiting in anticipation to go through the fence. Let's be honest. Shopping for a horse is hard enough on its own. But shopping for a grown-up horse, you can at least see what they've grown up to be, make a kind of get an impression of their character, make an assessment on an adult being. But shopping for a foal, that's incredibly hard. They're still developing, they're still growing. You can see a little bit of their character, but they're so incredibly young. That makes it really, really hard to tell who they really are. Yeah. They have a decision to make. We're gonna chat in the car, endlessly chat. We've got 2.5 hours drive back, so we have two and a half hours time to chat about this filly and see if Jeroen and Itika are feeling connected with her. She's a pretty lassie. Oh yeah, they're thinking of naming her Merida. If they're gonna buy her, then they're gonna call her Merida. So that's where the Scottish accent is coming back. She's a pretty lassie. In all the excitement, I forgot to end the vlog. So, as I'm home now, I decided to just simply, quickly call Jeroen and Itika so we can end the vlog together. We forgot to end the vlog, that's why I'm calling you. I have just one question.
Yeah.
Are you going to buy the foal?
Yeah,